Congratulations to Claire Guidry of Bloomington for her third place finish in the WTVP 14th Annual Young Writers and Illustrators Contest. Check out her book, Little Fish, at WTVP.org.